has intro on the back, on the side of the coaching thing.
It is very interesting. Knocked ahead. Here comes Nichushkin, and as Burns closes the gap. Foul out in front. He scores! Foul Nichushkin, 45 seconds in. A power move around Burns. He finds the five hole through Jones. His eighth of the year in the Avs. Strike first and early.
Say, just watch this play. Watch the speed. The man that he powers through is Burns. Now, Burns, 6'6", 235, 240 pounds. He just blows right by him. He absolutely puts the arm out. Watch the left arm comes through. Right there. Can't get by him. Leg, then through the five hole.